As a pioneering graduate of NASCAR's Drive for Diversity program, Bubba Wallace was the first African-American racer in 50 years to win a major NASCAR series. But for Bubba, the goal was never to become a symbol for change. The goal was to become a champion. But then came 2020. With the shocking death of Ahmaud Arbery and the horrific suffocation of George Floyd. For the first time, Bubba realized that beating discrimination was the most important race of his life, and he knew exactly where to start. For more than 70 years, NASCAR tracks have been littered with a visual remnant of slavery and oppression. Bubba Wallace decided to wage a one-man war against the Confederate battle flag. Inspired by his courage, fellow drivers and fans joined the fight. And on June 10th, 2020, NASCAR tore down this symbol of division as a symbol of unity. With compassion, love, and understanding in his heart, and on the hood of his number 43 Chevrolet, Bubba Wallace found his purpose in the human race and earned a victory lap in NASCAR history, replacing a racist flag with the checkered flag.